वंदे गुरुपद द्वंद्वं भक्तबिंद समन्वितं श्री चैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंद सहोदितं श्री नंद नंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयं गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाछाकुवश कृपा सिंधुवश पति पावने भवैष्णवभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधव वृंदावई तुलसीदेव प्रिया वै केशवस्नभक्तिपदे देवी सत्वत्वी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरीय पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नमविष्टदूहम् तीर्थास्पदम् शिव विरंचनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतातिहम् वनतोपाल भवाद्दीपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविंदम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचंदमणि छटाय विस्फुरीजित किमपि गोपवधू सुमदर्श पूर्णानुरागदस सागर सारमूर्ति श्रीराधिकामयि कदा कृपां करो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसादि गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसादि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदतु संकीर्तनैकपितरौ कमलायुताक्षु विश्वाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ जुगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणावतारौ हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे राम 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 हरे। नमामि गंगे तव पादपंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषितो वाम भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं बागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संवित् त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Acharyastu bhavet nityam sarvadosu vivarjitah saucharo paro nityam pasandukulo nispriyah acharyastu bhavet nityam sarvadosu vivarjitah saucharo paro nityam pasandukulo nispriyah Gauriya Goshthipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Jagadguru told, when there is all problem happening in a spiritual world, bhajan field, then Supreme Lord going to send his personal associate to rectify the situation, or sometime avatar also coming. Gauriya Goshthipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, when there is all misconception, mismanagement there in all in spiritual field, bhajan field, then Supreme Lord going to send his personal associates to rectify the situation, to establish Siddhanta again, and sometime Bhagavan going to send some avatar also coming there. This way actually we see, as and when there is different kind of problem happening in this material world, then Supreme Lord going to take control over the situation directly or indirectly. So long ago I was discussing about this point, that kalena nashta pralaye baniyam veda sangita mayado brahmane prakta dharmo yassa madatmakah teno prakta saputrayo manavi ittadi etc. After that, javir bhutani viddate bhutanam patayo hastatha evam prakriti vaichitrad viddante matayo ninam paramparjena kesanchit pasanda matayo apare. You can remember, I was discussing. Parampara, this Suddha Parampara, pure Parampara, if there is no pure Parampara, then if there is contamination, then people cannot get accurate indication of devotion line. They cannot get appropriate, you know, line. That is the main problem. That's why actually Prabhupada speaking, those great, great exalted devotees who are coming here in this material world to rectify this situation, for them it is written that if Mahabhagavad Vaishnava, who is totally established in Acharan and Adarsha, if he is not going to show us exactly what is bhajan, you know, what is the exact bhajan procedure, then common people can misunderstand, common people can follow all those, you know, so-called cheaters, they can follow them. Whereas Prabhupada giving direct instruction, strict instruction, in his article written, Si Guru Sarup, Prabhupada writing in this article that if it is seen that you have taken shelter of a wrong guru, cheater guru, who is busy with different kind of asasanga, is kapat, duplicity there, he is doing Joshi Sangha, Bhukti Mukti, Pratishthasa, everything there, Kapoti, Jivhingsa, Lap Puja Pratishtha, everything, Jivhingsa, I mean not speaking about the absolute truth. In that case, if he is not, no principle, nothing there, you know, in that case, it is the rule that you will have to leave your guru. and you will have to accept appropriate guru, sadguru. Prabhupada speaking, if you are not going to leave that asadguru, then in infinity period you cannot get bhakti. It is not possible. If you can discover that your guru is so-called guru, you have already taken siddha, is busy with, you know, la puja patishta, is greedy, you know, for money, etc. La puja patishta, joshi sangha, you know. In that case, if you are not going to leave that guru, then you cannot get Krishna bhakti, Prabhupada speaking. So it is the rule that you will have to leave that guru and you will have to accept, take shelter of a tattvabid guru. Tattvabid, Krishna tattvabid guru. Guru ropi avilutavsa karja karja majanato utpadapati vannasa parityag vidhiyate. Dadas Mahajan, one Mahajan, Vitama Vishwa speaking. If you find he has no conception, is totally wrong conception about dharma, adharma, Bhagavad, no conception. He is misguiding you all. You know, in that case, you will have to leave that guru and you will have to accept tattvabid guru, Krishna tattvabid guru. Jai Krishna tattvabidta sai guru hoy. You will have to accept that kind of sadguru. Also, I told that Avaishnava Mukhapadishthena, Avaishnava Mukhapadishtha Mantrena Nirayang Bhajet, Avaishnava Mukhapadishtha Mantrena Nirayang Bhajet, Punoscha Vidhina Grahayat Vaishnavad Guru. You'll have to totally accept of a pure guru, otherwise you cannot do bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, it is the duty of those powerful sadhu, Mahabhagavat, they are going to indicate. They are going to indicate, don't go there. There is no guru. It's loghu. When Mahabhagavad, Guru Vaishnava, they are powerful, they are going to indicate that he is not guru, he is loghu. He is loghu, he is light, he is not guru. Then we can understand. Otherwise we are blind. Insufficient consciousness, our insufficient consciousness cannot give us backing to understand about that absolute truth, absolute way. So when those Mahabhagavat going to speak, don't go there, he's cheater, don't go there. In that case, we can understand really so. Otherwise we can, sometime we can misunderstand him, we can think he's going to criticize, not that. And the sloka I started with is that, is from Matsya Purana. Acharyastu bhavet nityam sarvadosa vivarjitah saucha acharo paro nityam pasando kulo nispriyah. What does it mean? But acharyo, avastavik acharyo has his eternal acharyaship. His acharyaship is eternal. Acharyastu bhavet nityam sarvadosa vivarjitah means flawless. His character, his behavior, I was that day, I was speaking about Srila Bhakti to Madhav Goswami Maharaj, you know, flawless, flawless character, Haridas Thakur. So this way, Acharyastu Bhavet Nityam Sarvadosa Vivarjitaha, there is, you cannot find any fault, you cannot find any fault and defects with Gurudev. If you find, then he is not Guru. How is possible? Sauchacharo paro nityam mani, he is going to follow all sauchachar. Sauchamani, all purity. Purity means mainly he is always going to confine the lotus feet of Supreme Lord inside his heart. Always, continuously in touch with Supreme Lord. Sauchacharo paro, he is going to show you this is sauchacharman, you know, purity you will have to maintain to get entry into Bhagavad Bhajan. Impure mind, impure body cannot do Hari Bhajan properly, not possible. And also another very vital point here, Prabhupada writing, actually that kind of powerful acharya, he is going to ignore those barking dog. Those who are powerful acharya, they are going to ignore those barking dog. Those dogs are barking behind him because he is speaking about the absolute truth. Baba speaking, they can shout, they can start agitation, but Sadguru is, you know, never feeling disturbed, is undisturbed. No disturbance there. He is always feeling peaceful. He is having 100% faith in the power of Balaji Maharaj, so he can go on speaking about the absolute truth, absolute way. No matter who is going to start agitation, going to ignore him, anything. There is a point. So actually, and the next long ago, I was discussing about this Vayu Puran, from Vayu Puran this sloka about Acharya. The Achi Noti Yasastvartham Acharya Stapaityopi, who all, you know, scriptural advice there. Tasmat sastra pranam, tasmat sastra pramanante karja karja vyavasthito, what to do, what not to do, all as per scriptural advice. Pure Guru Vaishnava Acharya going to follow all rules and regulation. They are not going to follow their whimsical mind. There is a speciality. So achinuti jo sastvartham, what is there, the exact outcome of sastra? They are going to accept those instruction in their own life. They are practicing Acharya, and also they have their capability to install bhakti, achar, acharan, etc. inside your heart, inside the heart of bonded soul. So swayam acharate, they themselves are following all the rules and regulation, shastriya principle, everything, scriptural advice. So they are Acharya. So they, we can call they are Acharya. So achinoti yo sastvartham samaya acharya, they are themselves, they are following all rules and regulations set in Shastra. Previous Guru Varga giving those instructions, they are following properly. And also they have out of their powerful acharan, they can set example. They can set one example in front of you, so that you can also get inspiration to accept those acharacharan. I mean, you can also get inspiration to start Hari Bhajan. So, achinoti yah swastvartham achare sthapetyobi. Sthapetyobi means install. If one acharya not able to install siddhanta vichar, everything, acharan inside my heart, then he is not effective Acharya. Tabaityup. Swayam Acharya Jasmad Acharya Stenovi. That is why everybody is thinking he is Acharya. That's why everybody is thinking he is Acharya, because he is going to follow Shastra, Acharan, everything, and also at the same time he is going to, you know, show you and can help you to accept the Acharya, Acharan, everything. Guru or Acharya, any Guru or Acharya, if he is going to demand, I am the successor of my previous Guru Varga, but Popa speaking, if he is going to demand that way, still we cannot accept, because his acharan not going to show that he is going to follow the track shown by previous Acharyas, Guru Varga. So Baba speaking, Guru Acharya Abhimani, who is a false ego, that I am the, you know, successor of my Guru Padvadma, Baba speaking, no. They can demand, but they cannot give proper protection to Sampradaya, because different kind of problem coming in Sampradaya. Sampradayik Sangrakhan Acharya Hite Parena. They cannot give full protection to Siddhantavani, to Sampradaya, they cannot give. That's why, not that everybody can become Acharya, they can demand, but we cannot accept them. Also, sometime they wanted to follow previous Guru Varga, but due to previous Maya, their position was not so strong. Though, so unknowingly, knowingly or unknowingly, they started following some different track, which is not actually in the line of parampara. They are actually svatantra. That is why I was discussing this point actually. Evam prakriti vaichitra bhiddante matayoninam paramparjena kesanchit pasanda matayo apare. Some going to follow their whimsical mind, they are going to set new rules and regulation. But Pancha, actually, we know Narad Pancharatra, their suti suti pura nadi pancharating vidhing bina, vaikantike harir bhakti utpatai, because it is one kind of nonsense, disturbance. Said, if present acharya is not totally adjusted, if the present acharya is not totally adjusted with previous acharya who is Mahabhagavat, in that case we cannot accept him as perfect acharya. But many such cases are seen, that previous acharya, present acharya really following him in toto from heart. So it is also seen that totally adjusted Guru Mukha Padma Bhakcha Hidayate Kariya Aikyo Arna Kariya Mani Asa. You should not have any different desire. Totally you should get adjusted with previous acharya Guru Varga. It is also seen. We can find some such acharyas are there. They are totally adjusted with them. Now, Chakshudan Dilojei Janme Janme Prabhushei. Different kind of contradiction coming inside our heart. Also, previous day I was going to answer this point. Nitai charan sotto taharo sevak nitto. Nitai pado sadai koro ash. You know, nitai charan. If we cannot have that kind of, you know, feeling that Guru Pad Padma Acharya is nitya, he has his eternal existence there, eternal world, then we can break our heart, we cannot get inspiration to do bhajan properly. That is the main problem. So 100% we should believe that Guru Pad Padma is eternal, he is there. Now Guru Pad Padma disappear from this material world, but if you are going to cry, if you are going to pray to him exactly, in dream Guru Pad Padma can come. Many such incidents happen. Many such incidents happen. Guru Pad Padma eternal, Guru Pad Padma coming in dream, giving advice to go this way. Many times. So this way it's possible. You know, Srila Parampuja Keshav Goswami Maharaj gone. Srila Bhaktivedanta Vaman Goswami Maharaj was there. He was doing bhajan. I said, we know everybody. We are not making any, you know, story. Then he was doing bhajan in Nimaititto Ghat at the bank of Ganga. There sometimes some devotee who is doing exact Guru Seva. He has seen Guru Pad Padma alone in the room crying in front of his Gurudev, Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Gurudev, how long I will have to stay more here? How long I will have to stay long here? Stay, how long I will have to stay more here? Then he got in information that for some more days he will have to stay. This way, exact Shishya, who is appropriate Shishya, of appropriate Guru Pad Padma, Sadguru, Sadshishya, their conversation going on, their adjustment, their exchange of view going on, is quite natural. But we cannot believe it because our brain is material brain. So our insufficient consciousness cannot give us proper backing to enter into this kind of realization. We cannot get entry into this field of absolute truth. That is the main problem. So, not that we cannot get Acharya Parampara, but Prabhupada wanted to speak about Acharya Chief and what we have seen in the life of Prabhupada. What kind of standard Prabhupada have shown to us? What kind of standard? And what is the condition at present? You can see inside me. That is the main question, painful situation. What kind of standard Prabhupada wanted to show to us and what is the present situation? Now actually everything hodgepodge, hodgepodge you know, khichdi, all khichdi. You can put everything, sabji, dal, everything, you can stir and that preparation done. It's kind of mixing procedure. I cannot understand how it's possible at a time how it is possible, I don't understand. How at a time how it is possible for me to love Prabhupada and to love a person who is just against Prabhupada. I cannot understand. How it is possible that at the same time I can love Prabhupada, at the same time I can love who is just against Prabhupada. But some X mission, Y mission, they want to prove they also love Prabhupada and they also love X, Y. They want to prove. They are also installing their deity, worshipping. They are also going to, you know, print their books, which is just against Gaudiya Math and Prabhupada. I cannot understand how it is possible. At a time I can love Krishna and at the same time I can love Maya. How it is possible? Jahan Krishna taha nahi Maya rodhika. But we are just mixing. Now actually mixing. Why people angry against me? Sometimes they say they are friendly with me. You speak me, Maharaj, he is your friend. But truly speaking, I have no friend and no faith, no foe. I have a friend and foe conception is not there in my life. Because at all if they are friend, why they are not inviting me? They cannot invite. They fear. When I am speaking about the absolute truth, they fear. So I cannot speak that they are friendly with me. They like to avoid me because I am speaking about the absolute truth. They cannot prove that I am going out of Prabhupada and Bhakti Muntok, everything. They cannot prove. But still, this is the, I have no friend, no foe conception, no friend conception, nothing. I am neutral. Hello, Prabhupada speaking that I have no friend and foe conception, I have no attraction and repulsion for anybody because I know life is very, very unstable. Any moment, any time I can go away from this material world. So, believe me or not, I have no hostility with anybody. I have no hostility, but be sure, I always try to avoid them, those who are not in line with Guru Varga. That's true. If you want to prove I have a hostility, then it is different. I like to avoid them. So this way, Satsishya can have full connection. Satsishya can have full connection with previous Guru Bhargava. They can have perfect realization. They can guide us properly. Otherwise, in the name of, you know, Hari Bhajan, we can follow somebody else who is not at all Guru Loghu, for Pratishtha. Now situation is for a small Pratishtha, we can do anything. For small Pratishtha, we can, for personal Pratishtha, we can bear anything. Somebody can insult Gaudiya Math, somebody can, some society can speak all rubbish against our previous Guru Bhargava, we can all bear. Because if I cannot bear, if I speak, then I cannot maintain my chair, my position is big disturbance. So anyway, let them speak all rubbish against Guru Varga, Gaudiya Math, all. But still I will have to bear because I need my personal pratishtha. And thousands of people following that kind of acharya. Ultimately, I think within next 5 or 10 years, they can discover their painful situation. All they have done all wrong. One very senior devotee, old devotee from America, is crying and writing in his letter to me, Maharaj, now I discover I was misguided, totally wrong. When I started hearing you, I could realize that it is true. First of all, I misunderstood you. But when I went on hearing you, then I could realize, no, it is not criticism. It is actually Hari Gatha. So actually, he is crying and speaking in front of me. So I think also someday you can realize, maybe you can misunderstand me at present, but someday you can realize. So Prabhupada speaking, if you can discover that your so-called Guru Padpadma you have taken shelter is busy with love, puja, patishta, kamini, kanchan, joshi, sangha, everything, so surely you will have to leave that Guru Padpadma. You will have to take shelter of a pure Guru. If you are at all interested to get the lotus feet of Krishna, I mean if you at all like to and get entry into eternal world, seva, nitya seva. Not that I can do tilak mala, everything I can become very important, no. So now I am going to give answer. Chakshudan dilo jai janme janme prabhushi. Last day I was discussing, if a devotee, so-called devotee, cannot believe 100% that my Guru Padpadma is eternally present. Not that I am saying everybody eternally present. Those who are Sadguru, those who are Sashishya, they become Sadguru. For them I am speaking. So if you can, if you cannot feel that your Guru Padpadma is eternally present, then you cannot get inspiration. Then you can lose your inspiration. So, bonded souls, so anartha, so many anartha there inside their heart, they cannot believe that Guru Padpadma eternally present. And that is the main problem, that Guru, after Guru Padpadma gone, they feel totally, they feel totally, hurt, feel actually that their bhajan gan, they feel that there is no power there with us this way. Actually, not that. Guru Padpadma eternally present. In your dream can come, if you are sincere, can guide you. Inside your heart, Chaitya Guru is also there. Bhagavan in the form of Chaitya Guru, going to guide you. Also, Chakshudan Dilo Jai Janme Janme Prabhu Se. Some so-called Pandit in Vrindavan, asking me, Maharaj, this Gurudev you have received in your life. So is it that next life you can get same Gurudev? So how you can speak this, say, Chakshudan Dilo Jai Janme Janme Prabhu Se? I say, Maharaj, actually you have no conception about Guru Tattva. You have no conception about Guru Tattva. That's why, your heart is contaminated with Mayava. Eternally Guru present there. So in dream also I can say, also Gurudev can, how it was possible for Prabhupada to give inspiration to all devotees those thousands of miles away from Prabhupada. Prabhupada in India, in Mayapur, and they are there in England, America, they are a different place. How it was possible for Prabhupada to give them inspiration, power? How it was possible for them? If Guru Padma, if I am not going to help from my Guru Padpadma, then there can be two reasons. One is I am useless, I am not sincere. Second, maybe my Guru Padpadma is not Sadguru. Otherwise it cannot happen so that I can lose my power, Guru Padpadma gone, 20 years over, so I am useless, I am going to lose my, desire, it's not possible. Still, I was bound to speak in front of that so-called Pandit, that Chakshudan Dilo Jai Janme Janme Prabhu. Chakshudan mean, Tattva, you have your eyes, so what do you mean? Chakshudan Dilo Jai mean Tattva Chakshu. Not these eyes with which you can discover one woman, one stool and urine, everything. I am not speaking about these eyes, which you have, which I have. Not that. If you can grow that kind of eyes, fine vision, Tattva Chakshu, through which you can realize everything as it is. So what I mean to say, why this kind of, bad situation in our society? Why? In renounced order, those were, sannyas, brahmachari, why this kind of situation? Because maybe Guru, this Guru Padmapadma is not Sadguru. And second point, maybe that those disciples, they are not sincere. Of course, there is so many procedures before giving Diksha. You will have to wait, Prabhupada speaking, you will have to wait. Show that preliminary stage, those new devotee, who is so-called devotee, coming here to take Diksha, he is not actually devotee now. Devotee means devotion started, then devotee. We speak all devotee. Prabhupada speaking, they can stay in front of Guru Padmapadma, go on hearing their Harikatha, tremendous Harikatha, Prakita Sabda Brahma. Though it is not possible for a common so-called devotee to estimate his Guru Padmapadma, but still Prabhupada speaking, he can grow his preliminary vision. At least after hearing Harikatha, he can go on staying for at least 1 year. He can develop his, preliminary vision of Guru Darshan. He can develop this kind of. If Guru Darshan is, then he can take decision, well, I should take Diksha unto the lotus feet of this Sadguru. His idealism, his acharan, so perfect, so powerful, his Harikatha is so powerful. It's like, dynamite, going to break all my previous, conception, previous sanskar. I am sure that I can come out successful if I take shelter of this Guru. Prabhupada speaking, this way. Actually, rectification of vision is only possible through perfect Harikatha. If you go on hearing Harikatha, then your Chetodarpana Marjana is possible. Now, Chokshudan Dilojai mean, Chokshudan mean who is going to give me spiritual eyes. Fine darshan, so that I can have Vaikuntha darshan, I can see everything appropriate, no dirty darshan. Many times I told before, it is not my, Siddhanta, it is the Siddhanta of Prabhupada. I'm speaking. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, those who are entering into renounce order, specially for them, those who are staying in Grihastha life, also for them it is applicable. Those actually devotee, those who are actually bastav, real devotee, they can have their, perfect darshan. They can understand, they can look this material world, there is different kind of enjoyment. There is a Mayadevi going to open a big market. Mayadevi going to open a big market in this material world. So you naturally you are going to feel attraction and repulsion. So this way, Prabhupada speaking, those who are not going to understand the far-reaching consequent. Parinam, parinam. A real sadhu is parinam darshi. Parinam darshi means a real sadhu, whenever look at anything, any object, any man, any woman, anything, except nitya seva item. Those were actually related with nitya seva. Actually, seva dabbo like dam, nam, devotee, prasadam, I am not speaking about that. Material thing I am speaking. Those who are not going to realize about the far-reaching consequent. What is the ultimate goal? Wow, what is the, okay, I know, they have billions of dollars. But ultimately what they are going to get? What is their achievement? You will have to realize. If you cannot realize, then you cannot maintain your bhajan, especially for Prabhupada speaking, for those who are already in renounce order, they cannot maintain their renounce order. Until and unless they have this kind of vision, parinati. Parinati means parinambad, parinambad. Anything here in this material world going to meet with disturbance, going to degrade. Gradually, anything you see in this material world, depreciation, degradation, everything you can find. So those who are entering into renounce order, for them specially they should have this kind of vision. Anything lucrative they are watching, instant they will have to feel, okay, this kind of patishtha, this false guru, this cheater guru, going to enjoy this kind of big position, big money, everything goes jaikara, girl and everything, washing lotus feet. But if he is going to follow this kind of track, because Prabhupada speaking, you know, they also can feel inspiration. They also. Now after sannyas is over, immediately second job, go to make passport and visa. Immediately. Now Jalandhar devotee, they are in Radhakund, he is busy with some seva there. He is speaking. One sannyas from some so-called society coming, he means he is speaking. Well, Maharaj, 2 years back I saw him. I was discussing some tattva with him. I say, Motamuti is having some idea about tattva. But now, after 2 years, when he come to pay Dandabad in Prabhupada Bhajan Kuti, Radhakund, I look at him, totally material. Because after hearing your Harikatha, my vision is like, you know, camera, CC camera. I can see a X-ray. I can see all there inside his heart. Then he started speaking his own glory. And I already taken Sada, my passport is already ready, visa also already there. I'm going to foreign country for preaching. Maharaj speaking, you see, those who are hearing your Harikatha, Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada, they can kick him out. What to speak about is Sanjaya, they can kick him out of this. They are making all disturbance in this whole society. Making all over the world. Problem happening. Nobody interested to rectify this situation. And they say, okay, we like to prove that we are big Vaishnav. Oh, why should I speak? This is not Acharya Siv. This is not, because it's the standing instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So Chokshudan Diloje, he is not getting any spiritual eyes from Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru, not at all. Guru Tattva undivided, you know already. But not that Guru Padpadma is not there, eternal world is there. If you are sincere, you can get help, divine help. Also, Guru Tattva being undivided Tattva, so how I can think that Guru, this Guru Padpadma, this life I get this Guru, and next life I am not going to get same Guru. How I can think? How I can think this way? If I have idea, total belief that Guru Padpadma is eternal. So if at all if you are not successful, Guru Padpadma coming and different form to rectify me, to speak Siddhanta against me again, he can try to deliver me. Parampuja Siddhar Goswami speaking. Somehow, if you can make one relationship with pure Guru Vaishnava, Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami speaking, somehow if you can develop loveful relation with pure Guru Vaishnava, somehow, without any duplicity, then if you are not successful in this life, be sure, next life you can get chance, Guru Padpadma somehow can catch you and try to deliver you. Guru Padpadma can try to deliver, next life, Guru same, Guru Padpadma can try. Because, but if you are going to do aparad, big aparad, displaced from the lotus feet of Guru Padma, totally aparad, in that case you will have to suffer. You will have to suffer. In that case you will have to suffer a big, you know. So, we know Prabhupada speaking, we are having idea that kiva vipro kiva nashi shudra kene noy. Jai Krishna Tattva Vetta Sai Guru Hai from Chaitanya Charitamrita, we know this you know, guidance by the mercy of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Prabhupada speaking, Savan Guru, we can get three different kind of Guru, conception of Guru. Savan Guru, preliminary Savan, you can go on hearing first. After that, Bhajan Sikha Guru. After that, Mantra Guru. Bhajan Sikha Guru, And actually, Mantra Guru, sometime Mantra Guru means who is versed in Ved, Vedanta, everything, in a Sauta Pantha, is having full idea about the glories of mantra. That mantra is already Siddha in his life. If you are going to get mantra from such a guru who is not himself Siddha, mantra means if you are receiving, going to receive mantra from your Guru Padma, suppose my Guru Padma Bhakti Bhumat Purvishri Maharaj, he is Siddha Mahatma. If I am also not going to, you know, feel the power of that mantra in my life, because Guru Padma is not a cheater, he is giving mantra to me. And if I am also sincere, if I go on feeling that the mantra is actually mantra devata, I am chanting this mantra and the mantra is non-different from the mantra devata, you know, like Kam Gayatri, Kam Devata. And you have to think, you know, Bombo Gayatri, you have to think about, you know, that Bombo, you know, you have to think in the Surya Mandal, in sun ray, there's strong effulgence. There you can imagine Gauranga Mahaprabhu is there with two hands extending in front of you to call you, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Dhameshwar Guru like. And you can see the molten gold there, in sunlight you can see sometime. So you'll have to, you know, so those who are going to receive Brahma Gayatri, they must get explanation from Gurudev, otherwise they cannot understand. Brahma Gayatri in morning time is very, very effective to cut material bondage. Also, those who are not getting Brahma Gayatri, for them Guru Gayatri is also helpful. They can do it in Brahma Muhutra. Brahma Muhutra means 4:30, like that. You can go on, you know, chanting with full cool mind, full pure asana, pure everything you can do. So this way, Baba speaking, we know three divines and different kind of guru. One is, you know, Shravan Guru, preliminary Shravan, we are hearing, getting some inspiration. After that, Mantra Guru, we can accept mantra from that kind of powerful sadhu. And that mantra, without duplicity, if I can accept that mantra, and if I can go on chanting that mantra with full sincerity, according to the instruction given by my Guru Bhargava Gurudev, then I can also come out successful. Successful means that mantra also becomes success in my life. I mean Siddha. If the mantra I am getting from Guru Padpad but not Siddha in my own life, then it is dead mantra. It is called dead mantra. So-called Guru, you know, those who are busy with La Puja Patishtha, they are giving you dead mantra. Dead mantra, you know, Mara mantra. It's not lifeless mantra. It's not power, no Bija. Like you can remember long ago I told, in Niti Shastra, three different kind of things we know. You know, what is that? You cannot give water in sand. You cannot expect that you can, you know, put some seed there. You can go and give water on sand. You can. Balite Joldhala. Apatre Montoda. Apatman, useless. With the Prabhupada speaking, those who are so busy with so sinful activities, their propensity is there. They are not going to think that I can cut our this kind of life. I cannot maintain. Not that. Prabhupada speaking, if some guru going to give mantra to this kind of sinful, you know, sinful, you know, people, then that guru can fall down. Because he is going to give, you know, indulgence to his wrong activities. He is continuously doing sinful activities. Not that previously I have done sin, okay, now I cannot do, you know. Prabhupada speaking, this kind of, you know, if somebody going to give mantra to this kind of, you know, people, then the guru also going to fall down. So, if the mantra is not, you know, successful in your life, then I told many long ago, you cannot remember, but I remember, that apatre mantodhan, if you are going to give mantra to a useless pot, It's not apatro, money useless pot. You should not give mantra to make garbage in the society. Apatra mantudan, you know, balite, you know, if you are going to, you know, bullshit in sandy place and going to give water, useless. All my efforts, all my energy can come to a flop end. Not possible. And if you are going to give your daughter to such a useless personality who is not man, not woman, who is not man fully, not woman. So, apatre mantudan, morubhumite bijbapan, and a dry place. And if you are going to give your daughter in marriage with somebody who is not man, not woman, in that case, all useless. So these three things you should remember in your life. So always we should remember this point, that if the mantra is not successful in my life, if I am chanting this mantra, Guru Gayatri, Bhamoga, everything Guru Maharaj has given me, if I am not successful, if I am not matured enough, I am not going to feel the power of that mantra myself, I am not Siddha, in that case, if I am going to give mantra to somebody, then this mantra is useless. You can make Tilak Mala, you can do last day, you can remember, maybe 15 days before I told. Prabhupada speaking, this is the main disturbance happening. Prabhupada speaking, this is the main disturbance, this is the main problem there, root cause of all problem. That those people, without approaching a right source, they claiming that I have received Diksha from this. Prabhupada speaking, this is the main problem. So all corrupted society. All society become corrupted. We are not going to think about how we can get pure prasadam, how we can get, who can do, who can arrange. All we are going to forget. Oh, no problem. We are great wisdom, we can do. Anything they can do, we can admit. This is not acharyasi. This is not acharyasi. Chakshudan dilo jai janme janme prabhu se. Yes. Guru Pad Padma Akhanda Pad. Tatha. Paramahansa Sridhara Goswami Maharaj speaking. Okay. If you have some nice relationship with Guru Pad Padma, but still you are not successful to develop full, you know, relationship with Guru Pad Padma, if you are totally failure in this life, you are not successful, then again you can get chance next time, provided you are not doing big aparad. If you are doing big aparad, then Prabhu Mahaprabhu Bhagavan cannot help you. Big, you have to get punishment. Whenever you want to speak about the absolute truth, then every people can go against you. They can think me enemy. Why they think me enemy? Because I wanted to save them from Maya. Why they wanted to fight with me? Simply because I wanted to save them from. I can touch Bhagavata, I touch Gita, I can touch Salagram and speak the same thing. They think me enemy because I wanted to save them from Maya. I wanted to point out. Prabhupada speaking, those pure devotees sometimes going to point out, you see, they are doing this kind of, you know, activities, and they are not guru. In that case, they are also sounding. In that case, they are also sounding. Prabhupada writing in his, you know, one, Prabhupada writing so many things. I told previous day, Prabhupada, Guru Maharaj writing in his one book, compiled by the Srila Prabhupada, Guru Maharaj in old age started complying. And it was printed. You can get so many things in. Guru Padma was saying, so many things. Even we can fill up one or two library. So much writings of Prabhupada. Guru Padma being, now we cannot get any trace of those where gone. Who knows? Now you understand? Some of my Guru Bhargo secretly told me. He requested me that don't, and I'm not going to speak his name anyway, no problem. For your kind information, I can speak. because you can be, become alert. That Guru Varga, I am very lucky in old age, those previous Guru Varga, they all used to love me and speak all secrecy. Our previous, you know, at the time of Prabhupada, what happened, this, that. They saying, Baba, what to speak? The opponent party, they whole writings of Prabhupada, they take into a big boat, carry and throw into Ganga. I mean, really? Like, yes, they throw. They throw. What all already preached, that we are just inconceivable. Inconceivable what Prabhupada wanted to speak, what Prabhupada wanted to give us, what Bhaktivinoda took away. Inconceivable. We cannot imagine. So Guru Padma only touching this point that Baba, so many writings of Prabhupada. Right from his, you know, boyhood. In boyhood, Prabhupada wrote, you know, once Prahlad and Nrisimhadev. In small age, very small age, boy. That time Prabhupada wrote one, you know, very nice book, small books, of Prahlad and Nrisimhadev conversation. You know, so many. So many Bonge, you never hear this kind of books. Bonge Samaji Gatha. Bonge Samaji Gatha mane? The social position. The social position and status and position of the society in Bengal that time. What was the situation? And what was the mood of Prabhupada? There you can, if you go through the small book, Guru Maharaj told me, Baba, you must read this book. You can know prior, right from the boyhood, young age. Prabhupada wanted to establish all Siddhanta, want to cut wrong Siddhanta, everything. This is Acharya. Acharya doesn't mean, let him do what he does. I am big Vaishnava, let him do. Why you are Acharya then? Eh? Why you are Acharya then? You know? Is the main point actually. So I cannot understand how it is possible that at the same time I can love Prabhupada, at the same time I can love some so-called devotee who just went against Prabhupada, wrote against Prabhupada, Gauriyamon. But they, some XY mission, they speak, okay, we also love Prabhupada. But we cannot understand how it is possible. How it is possible? Whereas Tulsidas just speaking, Ravi Rajani nahi mile ek tham. At a time we cannot expect sun god and moon god. No, not possible. Sun and moon god. Ravi Rajani. Ravi mane? Night time is there. At the same time, sun god is there. Not possible. Not possible. So Guru Padma speaking, we don't know where those writings gone. It was kept very safely, Guru Maharaj writing in his book, Prabhupada, Bengali books, actually. Guru Padma speaking, we cannot understand, we know, because Guru Maharaj was very senior, you know. Rajendra, I cannot understand, where gone? Those papers, you know, diaries, all where gone? We cannot trace out, all gone and gone. Yes, vanished. How it was possible? We love Prabhupada so much, na? That's why it is possible that we have no information about where gone. So much, Guru Maharaj speaking, when some so-called problem took place after Prabhupada gone, everybody liked to get pratishtha, love, everything. Not all Guru Varga, so-called. Not all Guru Varga. Those are genuine Guru Varga. They never fight for that. Anyway, after that, we cannot understand where gone. Guru Maharaj is there. So big volumes of writings, you know. We can fill one or two library, but unluckily we are going to lose everything. Still today we are always busy to sell the library of Prabhupada to some demons to get pratishtha. We can sell Bani Vaibhav. We are so fallen soul, so demonic character. They sell, they give everything, all Bani Vaibhav to opponent party. They can search and find out This is the fault of Gaurya Math. This is the fault of. Arey Maharaj, here situation. For a little pratishtha, we can sell Gaurya Math. This is our situation. So, bonded soul is always, you know, feeling dissatisfaction. Bonded soul is always feeling dissatisfaction. Anyhow, they are not satisfied. They are not satisfied. Why? Because there is no satisfaction because they are not in touch with Purna Brahma. Purna Brahma, Purna Brahma, Purna Brahma Krishna. I am not speaking in personal Brahma. When we are not in touch with Purna Brahma Hari, then naturally we can feel dissatisfaction in our. So you can remember when I told that a sadhu, real sadhu, maybe is grihastha or in renunciata, that matters little. That matters little. But I am speaking about sadhu. Especially for those who are entering into renounced order, any kind of enjoyment they are looking in this material world, any kind of vaibhav, appliances they are watching in the foreign country, anything, any kind of thing they are, they should think all unstable. All unstable they should feel from heart. They should feel from heart. Why the character of Goswami Maharaj was perfect? Why the character of Vanagoswami Maharaj was perfect? Why the character of, you know, Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Goswami Maharaj was perfect when they went to for a foreign country? Because before going to foreign country, they could realize what Prabhupada want to speak. Long before, maybe 1 year before, I discussed this point. Before sending to foreign countries, Prabhupada speaking something in front of his Guru Varga. Prabhupada speaking my Guru Varga. Prabhupada now never speaking my disciples. Friends. Oh my friends, oh my Guru Varga. Before going to foreign countries for preaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Prema Dharma, I like to discuss some point in front of you. Please. Please, please, with full attention, you will have to hear. It's my request in front of you. It is my request in front of you. When you are going to foreign country, they can demand that they are civilized. They know how to pay honor to you all. But you can see all honor there. You can get honor. You can get everything, appliance, everything. But you should be very careful about that. This kind of honor, appliances should not touch your heart, contaminate your heart. If it is going to contaminate your heart, surely you cannot become a spokesman of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Bani. Chaitanya Bani you cannot preach. We should always think about the lotus feet of Prabhupada. We should always think about the lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We should always think about the lotus feet of Nityananda Gauranga Mahaprabhu. We should always think that life is unstable. Any amount of pratishtha you are giving to me, if I can accept it with yukta vairagya, balanced vairagya, yukta vairagya mood, then it is not going to make any harm in my life. It's not going to contaminate because all pratishtha I am going to pass on to my Guru Parapatma. He is going to pass on to his Guru Parapatma. This is where all pratishtha we are going to transfer unto the lotus feet of Nityananda Prabhu. No contamination can be there. Prabhupada speaking, if there in foreign country or here in this country, somewhere you are somebody going to insult you, still you should not break down. Somewhere you can get insultment, somebody can insult you, somebody can give you honor. You know, like Goswami Maharaj was not allowed to enter into the Sabha. But immediately when Goswami Maharaj, because his passport, everything was lost. Somehow, when Goswami Maharaj could prove that I am that Goswami, I mean, I am that, you know, sannyasi. Because in newspaper, just previous day, his lecture was there, it was published. And after that, he lost his papers. Then he bring that newspaper and show that this is the man, you see. He can go and take information from newspaper man, the reporter, I was there. Then they allow. You know, this way. So, we have no, we should not have any separate identity. We should not have any separate desire. We should not have any separate conception as Siddhanta. Then we can carry out the order of Gauravani. Gauranga Mahapu has told, na, you know, Pithivita Achayatuna Gauranga Mahapu. It is the standing instruction of Gauranga Mahapu. Go and speak. Go and speak about me, what I speak. Go. It's the standing instruction of Gauranga Mahapu. Go. And try to maintain your character, behavior, Siddhanta, which everything perfect. Then you can carry out. Then you can become a postman of that Chaitanya Vani. Otherwise, you can make garbage in the whole society, nothing else. So you see, Prabhupada speaking this way, actually. So, we should understand, Prabhupada speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show us that Achinto Daitaidyo Athat Achinto Vedavet Tattva. Prabhu Mate, as far as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us, show us in his whole life, Leela, Achinto Vedavet Tattva. Achinto Vedavet Tattva, we should not feel our separate identity from Guru Padma. This is Achinto Vedavet Athat Mahaprabhu Mate. Achinto Daita Daita Daito. What I mean to say? All what you see is simultaneously different and non-different from Krishna. Jukpat Brahmaita Vinno Devam Pramati. It is, you know, their eternal, you know, Shakti Tattva always when not expressed. You know, Shakti, Shakti Gata, you know, if there is no diversity, then what kind of leela we can hear, what kind of leela we can feel? So there is Shakti Gato, there is, you know, there is different kind of leela of Supreme Lord with Shakti and different at different times. So not that there is no Shakti. So Shakti, Shakti Matar Abhed, I mean Achinta Vedavet Tattva, if you can realize this Tattva, then and only then you can realize all the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Otherwise, you cannot understand properly. Now, bonded soul, they are all full of, you know, anartha. But first of all, it is our duty to eliminate all anartha from inside our heart. But we are so clever, like crow. We like to maintain this kind of, you know, anartha inside the heart, inside our heart, and others in your heart also. If anartha is there, then you cannot have clear vision, you cannot have clear conception, then I can make fool of you. I can make fool of you. I can take different kind of facility from you. This is the condition. So, in an anartha condition, when there is full of anartha, then it is not possible to realize the tattva-gyan. Not realize. To when we can try sincerely to eliminate all anartha from our heart, then surely Guru Vaishnava can help us to throw all anartha out. Guru Vaishnava can help us. So when we can come out successful to throw all anartha out, then in that case we can realize what Guru Vaishnava want to speak. Bonded soul always in Bhagavad fifth canto also so many, you know, example. It's a long discussion, can be long area, long, you know. Bonded soul should not make any friendship with another bonded soul. That's why a pure sadhu is always alone. Alone mean? He is getting the association of Guru Bharga. He is getting the association of Guru Varga. He is not going to make any friendship with this in this material world. No. Bonded soul, whenever he is going to make friendship with bonded, another bonded soul, it's a great, great danger. So it is my request to you all, don't try to make any friendship with anybody. Don't try to exchange your view with another bonded soul. Then you can feel, you can feel double bondage. Only you can speak all your painful heart in front of pure devotees. Not in front of another bonded soul. Bonded soul cannot find any solution for you. Simply you can speak, I was in trouble and he is going to insult me, this, that. You can speak all rubbish, wastage of time, and you can get more bondage. It's not good. So, Prabhupada speaking, we have no friendship, we have no enmity in this material world, we are neutral platform, because we are already having relationship, deep relationship with our Guru Varga. So, Prabhupada speaking, I have such a deep relationship, loveful relationship, Prabhupada speaking, I have such a deep loveful relationship with my Guru Padma, that I am not going to feel any inspiration to get any Sangha outside. My Guru Padma giving me such a high, you know, Sangha, excellent Sangha. My Guru Padma have given me such a highest Sangha, excellent, exclusive Sangha, that today I never feel any inspiration to get Sangha, external Sangha, material Sangha. So excellency, you should also feel that way. So don't, it is my request, don't try to make any friendship with another bonded soul. Because you are anartha and his anartha, all contaminated, you can also get some more anartha from him, and you can also share some more anartha with him. You can also give your anartha to him, and he can or she can give anartha. This way it is my request, If you have any painful experience, please try to speak in front of Guru Vaishnavi's photo. They can realize everything. They can realize what is pain there inside your heart, they can realize and they can arrange solution. Of course, if you are sincere. You know. So, this way actually, what to speak about Raganuga Bhakto, I can discuss. By the desire of Nityananda Prabhu, all Guru Varga and all your blessings, by all your blessings, I like to discuss some important point about some special issues. You know, I can give hint here. In Gita you can find, you can go through Gita, you can find, there in Gita, you can find Bhagavan giving instruction to Arjuna. I can give full discussion next day. Today I will have to discuss about anartha everything, otherwise a two delay. And also within this period, I mean before Purushottam Vrata, I will have to complete this discussion about Prabhupada and Radha Anugatha. I will have to finish. Because if I go on discussing, I can go on discussing, but I cannot finish. In that case, I cannot discuss new things, you know. There is very interesting still. In Gita, it is my request, you go through Gita, 18th Adhyay, chapter over, you can find Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving instruction to Arjuna. Arjuna, this divine knowledge what I am giving to you, please, it is my request, don't give it to useless man. Those who are less interested, those who are busy with sinful activities, those who have no right. So Krishna also going to specify the right, to whom I can distribute. Krishna speaking, those who have full faith, full respect, those who are going to pay attention, with full respect, they can accept, they can try to grasp, digest. To them you can. Those who are not, you know, going to accept with full honor, don't listen. So Krishna giving instruction to us that even in hearing Gita, reciting Gita, you need qualification. Krishna is giving instruction to Arjuna. Then how I can say there is no need of any qualification in Raganuga Bhajan? Any man can come. He can start Raganuga Bhajan, ready-made Raganuga Bhajan. I can prove it. Day by day I can try. I can try to prove this point, you know. Now actually I can give example. Maybe some of you become angry with me because I am speaking exclusively. You know, Prabhupada speaking, Bhavayan Sakhi, Ekayan Paddhati, you can remember. Veder Ekayan Paddhati, we or Guru Bhargava are going to maintain this flow of Bhakti Vinodhara. Ekayan Paddhati, Bhavayan Paddhati, okay, I can start a new stream of Bhakti. No, not possible. Prabhupada speaking, they are deviated, mean deviated. Life is so short, Maharaj. Life is so short, if you make mistake and aparad, then you cannot get any time to rectify. So short life. Any time I can go. All the time, I am thinking that is my last breathing. I'm thinking. Until and unless this kind of consciousness coming inside your heart, you can make different plan and program with your sweet life. But my life is not sweet life. You know, I never think. If I can get bhakti, then my life is sweet life. Material life is not sweet life. You know, so, as per the Siddhanta Vichara of Prabhupada, we never believe Bhavayan Paddhati. Different kind of branches of, you know, stream and some, you know. We believe in one stream, Akayan Paddhati, Skandhi. So we are going to follow those acharya, those who are going to, you know, show that they are in the same stream, same line, not in the chord line. You know, Prabhupada, actually Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami going to give example in Chaitanya Charitamrita. And some big acharya going to get undue advantage of this tattva and speaking all rubbish against our previous Guru Bhargava. Speaking our previous, our Guru Bhargava gone. Then after that, the second PD, second generation, they also not successful. Not successful. But they want to make adjustment with them. The Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami wanted to prove that Advaita Gosai is Mahavishnu avatar, but acting as a acharya here, acharya, Advaita acharya, you know. Though Advaita acharya having so many disciples, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, I can show you. Also, I can open the Chaitanya Charitamrita in front of you all and show you how they are criticizing unnecessarily. They say they are useless, all previous Guru Bhargava, Goswami Maharaj, and now not speaking name. All they are useless, they are only going to foreign country to collect money and lead their life peacefully. They are all failure. Oh, before hearing that, why Krishna not going to, why, you know, I am not leaving this body. Before hearing this kind of word, why I am not going to leave my body? Keno vachwe pran kishu ko lagia. Narottama das keno nagale moriya. Our previous Guru Bhargava, I am going to hear. And we are busy to prove that I am big Vaishnava, big Acharya, because I am not going to find any fault with you. How you can find fault with you? Countless fault is there inside. If countless fault is there inside me, how I can? Prabhupada speaking. That chor wala vai chor in Bengali. One thief speaking. Hey, thief, chor. You know? Popa speaking. Chor wala vai chor. If one genuine sadhi going to point out that you are all doing all rubbish, it is not Rupanuga Dara, it is not actually Bhakti Vinod Dara, then that you are not in line. You go out. Nobody like you. You go out. You are useless. Papa speaking. Chor balo oi chor. You can remember one example I already gave long time ago. You know. Chor balo oi chor mean? One, you know, that home guard. Night time is home guard. But a home guard is, he have the chance. He is making one, you know, plan to cut the wall of some building and like to steal something. After that, you know, after that another thief was also to help him. Both of them actually going. After that, they are cutting that wall. After stealing, you know, they are actually then that the householder, you know, he get up and shout, chor, 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 chor. And the home guard and the thief, they already going to keep this, you know, this, you know, ornament or something they steal. They very immediately, they put the that packet, I mean this, you know, into one bush, throw, and started shouting, chor, chor, thief, thief. And the household man and the, you know, neighbors, all neighbors, they are shouting, hey, chor, chor, chor. They also shouting, they also sighting behind them, chor, 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 Papa speaking. Actually, they are chor, they are thief, but thief also speaking, chor, 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 so that nobody can, nobody can understand. Who is the, yeah. Some days before, in Murshidabad, one so-called devotee speaking, is the disciple of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. He respect me, he speaking, Maharaj. Someday, one man gone to post office and come out and see his new cycle, somebody going away with cycle. Huh? Oh my God, he's shouting, chor, 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 chor. He's shouting. And that cycle man, he's so, you know, he's running with the new cycle speaking, you cannot catch me, you cannot catch me, you cannot, how you can catch me? Now, outside people thinking it's a friendship actually. There may be some mutual, you know, mutual game. This way that, you know, thief gone with a new cycle. So nice tactics, you know. You cannot catch me, you can, he's laughing and speaking, you cannot catch me, you cannot catch me. And the, with cycle gone. And nobody going to catch because they are playing two friends gone. So new tactics we are developing so that we can cheat people, so that we can cheat people in the name of preaching. This is the procedure as Pajan, you know. So this way, Prabhupada writing in, you know, there, that how those who are going to speak about the absolute truth, absolute way, they are trying to follow from heart, but some group are there also going to thief, he is rubbish, he is doing, his character is bad, his everything is bad. They are going to shout this way. So what to speak? This way they are going to take some undue advantage. They are going to take some undue advantage. So we should understand who is Savan Guru. We should understand who is Savan Guru and who is Bhajan Sikhya Guru. After taking Diksha from a Sadguru, after taking Diksha from Sadguru, then the question of Bhajan Sikhya comes. Sometime we can see that Shiksha Guru, he is also acting as my, you know, Shiksha Guru, my Bhajan Shiksha Guru. Savan Guru and Bhajan Shiksha Guru almost same, sometime. Or sometime in my life, Bhajan Shiksha Guru, Bhatma Padasak Guru, Bhajan Shiksha Guru, you know, Mantra Guru, Base Guru, all same. Sila Bhakti Pumut, Paramahansa Sila Bhakti Pumut, same. All, right from the beginning, Harinam to Diksha, Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru, Bhattu, everything, all, you know, Bhajan Guru, Shiksha Guru, everything, all. So, we should understand this point, that Guru Tattva Savan Guru, Bhajan Siksha Guru, Mantra Siksha Guru, all different form we can get. And also, Mayavadi, they never believe. They never believe that there is eternal existence of Guru Padma, they never believe. That's why they are Mayavadi. Now point is there, so many anartha I was discussing. Next day I like to discuss so many things, what Jiva Goswami told, you know, about this on Guru Tattva, so many things Jiva Goswami wanted to speak. You know, as per Achintya Bhedavet Tattva, we should not make any confusion. Like Mayavadis, we should not make. We should think the Bhakta, Krishna, Gurudev, all non-different from each other. We should think. Non-different, just to, yes, it is Achintya Bhedavet Tattva. So, actually, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Vishwanath Chakravarti was also speaking. How non-different? Bale Shakti, Shakti Motor Aved. At the same time, Jiva Goswami was going to explain, Shuddho Bhaktaha, Sri Guruha, Sri Sivasya Cha Bhagavata Saho, Abheda Dishtim, Tat Priyottamatvaiva Mannate. Shuddho Bhaktaha, Sri Guruha, Sri Shivasya Cha Bhagavata Saho, Abheda Dishtim, Tat Priyottamatvaiva Naiva Mannate. We should think how they are non-different. They are non-different because Shakti, Shakti Matra Aved, at the same time, Priyotto, so dear, that insufferable. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many times told, I am sold to you. If you can sell me somewhere, you can sell me. Many times, Mahaprabhu speaking. So we know Priyotten Naiva. Priyottamatvaiva, you know, this means we should not think that Sakshadharityana Samastu Shastri, okay, Krishna come in this form. But that doesn't mean no need of Krishna, we can put Gurudev in altar and, you know, only we can. It's well Guru Bhat. It's not that. So, Jiva Goswami was speaking this way. Also, you know, you can remember from Bhagavat, Jiva Goswami is giving example, 4th canto, 30 chapter, 38 sloka. Also, Jiva Goswami is going to prove this, that my Guru Dev is so dear, that Krishna thinking is non-different. We can also have this kind of conception. Jiva Goswami is giving this example, of, you know, this example, where we know Prachin Varhi, you can go through the Mool, Sanskrit Mool recitation, you can find in 4th canto, you can find those who are having, you know, basic conception, you know. But those who think, you know, wastage, actually it is wastage of time for those who are Mayavadi, those who are going to get name and fame, that I am Pandit. Actually, to be frank, it is written that Vedanam Vedaha, about Sanskrit Panini Vyakaran, it is written Vedanam Vedaha. You know, out of Ved, it is also Ved. It's the branches of Ved, but who can digest? If something I am knowing about, I am great Pandit. Try to name. But Vedanam Vedaha means without understanding basic things. I am not going to speak, you don't know Sanskrit thing, grammar, you cannot get Krishna, not there. But if you don't have basic conception, you cannot explain. You cannot understand basic thing, you know, any, you know, secret things. So Jiva Goswami was going to speak that those, you know, Prachin Varhi, Tanay, they were successful to get the darshan of Hari, Bhagavan. They were successful to get the darshan of Hari by the mercy of Shankar Bhagavan. You can remember, when Prachin Varhi, those sons, they are approaching towards west, then suddenly they find Shankar Bhagavan with full paraphernalia. Shankar Bhagavan coming out from one lake, very clean lake. Shankar Bhagavan coming out with musical, you know, doom 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 doom. There's a bugle, everything going on. Shankar Bhagavan coming out, and Prachin Varhi, they all stand still. What is this? Even after tapasya, astuti, finances, so nobody can get the darshan of Shankar Vaishnavanam Jatasa. How we are lucky today we are getting. Now, Shankar Bhagavan laughing in front of them. Where you are going? For bhajan? Okay, I can speak you how to do bhajan. Come on, sit. Then Shankar Bhagavan going to give him Prachetos Gita. After that, while going away from this place, Shankar Bhagavan speaking, if you go on reciting this way, if you follow the track I am showing you, you can get the darshan of Supreme Lord. Really so? Yes, go on doing. This Prachinvarhi Tanoy Procheta. Prachinvarhi Tanoy. Tanoy means sons of Prachinvarhi. Sons of Prachinvarhi, king, Prachinvarhi, son of Prachin Varhi, Procheta, they all are the disciples of Shankar Bhagavan. After that, when they going, you know, doing bhajan, then after that, they speaking one slok in front of Supreme Lord. When Supreme Lord appear in front of them, then speaking, Prabhu, hey Bhagavan, we are successful by the mercy of your dear friend Shankar, oh Prabhu, oh Bhagavan, by the mercy of your dear friend Sakha Shankar, within very short period, by his association, pure association, you know, which is quite impossible, because Sadguru can give you proper treatment. You have material disease, na? Neither Pracheta gone, they are speaking, this material disease is incurable. This material disease is almost incurable, incurable. But still, how is it possible for us to do chikitsa? Janma vitturu sankshar bhesaka sesto. Vesak mane vaidya, Ayurvedic doctor, you know, Shankar Bhagavan. You can remember about Murari Gupta. It is written in Chaitanya Bhagavad that if Murari Gupta is satisfied with somebody, he is going to give full treatment to his body and mind also. You know, or disease going away, at the same time mental depression or everything, he can finish, can get Krishna Bhakti, Murari Gupta. And Mahaprabhu giving blessing to Murari Gupta. Murari, one day Mahaprabhu running there and, you know, speaking this way. And Murari Gupta was, Murari Gupta speaking, you know. Murari Gupta water. Murari Gupta water is very important. Indigestion. Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu feeling indigestion. And going, Murari, Murari. Murari Gupta water started drinking water. Why you are drinking this? Actually, I am feeling indigestion. Why you are, what you have taken? You cannot remember? Last night, so, you know, late at night, you are giving me paramanna, so heavy paramanna, how I can digest? Murari Gupta, Prabhu, really so? Yesterday, I was offering paramanna to Prabhu. Prabhu, khao, 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 you can eat. Then really Prabhu taking, oh my God. So, what to do? You can give me medicine. Also, your water is very good. And what you give me? And Mahaprabhu taking water also there. This way, it is written there that Pracheta gone, those Pracheta, they are proclaiming in front of Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord appear in front of them. Supreme Lord very satisfied. Because if Guru is, you know, very powerful, if you are sincere, 100%, 100% I can give guarantee. This life, you can come out successful. But life after life, you are feeling problem. Why? Why you are taking like foolish? Eh? Here it is written, Pracheta in Sanskrit, they are speaking the sloka, and a 4, 30 and 38. 4 canto, 30 chapter, 38 sloka. Tabo ja priyaha sakha tasho bhavasyo atyantam achikitsasyo bhavasyo janamano mrityasyo bhishakatamam sadvaidyam tvam gatim prapta iti esha. Sri Sivo hi esham bhaktyanam guruhu Sri Pachetasa Srimad Ashto Bhuja Purusham. It is the explanation by Jiva Goswami Pad of the slope, original slope. Original slope. So Jiva Goswami Pad giving the explanation. After that Bengali, you know, then after that explain, Prabhu, by the mercy of your dear friend Shankar, impossible, you know, this disease is impossible, not curable, but still, within short period of time, by the mercy of your friend Shankar, you are within very short period of time, we are getting this kind of, he is actually a big doctor actually, spiritual doctor, anywhere, you know, any stotra you are going to recite, any, you know, anything, in Puran, Bhagavad, anywhere, you can see, Sankarvacha, Sri Sankarvacha, or either Sankar, or you can buy Sri Naradvacha, Sri Naradvacha. Both of them are big Acharya, Bhakti Tattva Acharya. Bhakti Tattva Acharya. But you have 100% possibility to misunderstand Sankar, because he is, you know, leading his like mad, his life, like mad. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and you know Vishwanath Chakravarti writing what? You already know. Shakshat Haritana Samsara, already you know. As a Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Harinam Chintamani, not a matter of joke. You should remember, Harinam Chintamani is such an important book. I can put guarantee in the name of Prabhupada. Such a guarantee, such an important book. If you can someday realize Harinam Chintamani, you can get 100% kripa of Harinam Prabhu. I mean, you can utter actual proper Harinam. Proper Harinam means Hari and Harinam, totally indifferent. That kind of Naam. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, 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 Ram, 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 Hare, Hare. You can get the power to recite pure Harinam. So, Harinam Chintamani, in this book, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Guru ke shamanno jib na janibe kabhu, never try to understand that my Gurudev is a ordinary jiva. Guru ke shamanno jib na janibe kabhu, never try to fail. That your Gurudev is ordinary man, he is also going to latrine this there, I am also, say, what difference? He is also eating, I am also, there is a difference. I already give answer about Aprakita Darshana of Guru Vaishnava Mahaprasadam long ago, maybe three months or 4 months ago. You can remember. So, Guru ke shamanno jeev na janibe kahu, Guru Krishna Shakti, Krishna Presta Nitya Prabhu. Where Bhakti Mato clarify very clean. Naam Tattva such a nice book, unparalleled, unbeaten. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this Naam Tattva on Naam Tattva, this is excellent, topmost. I know Rupa Goswami Pad writing about Naam Prabhu, so excellent, Mahaprabhu, you know, going to appreciate. Yeah. Mahaprabhu also going to, Tunde Tanduviniru Ting Bitunuti Tundavali Labdhai Karna Kroro Karam Minikhatayati Karnar Videbhyas Priyam Cheto Prangana Sangedi Vijayati Sarvendiyanam Kiti No Jani Janita Kyadbhut Amrit. Krishneti Varnadvai. It's okay, but still, exact complete explanation. It is glory. But what is Harinam? What is Guru Tattva? You should, in Harinam Chintamani, Bhaktivinoda given in conception, so that same thing, Prabhupada told, you can remember, 2, 3, 4 Harikatha before I was speaking. I was speaking, no? Prabhupada speaking. Until and unless you are going to think that Gurudev is non-different from Supreme Lord. Until and unless you are going to feel 100% that Gurudev is non-different from Hari, never you can utter Harinam. Harinam cannot come and touch your tongue. Harinam can never come and touch your tongue. Never, never. You can go on doing Harinam. Lacks of Harinam is for so. Until and unless you are going to feel that my Gurudev is Krishna, him Bhagavan coming in this form, till then you cannot utter actual Harinam. Not possible. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur was so compassionate. Wanted to clarify this point. Guru ke samanno jeev kabhu na janibe kabhu. Never try to think Gurudev is an ordinary man. He is also sometimes sick, you know, catching cold, sometime, you know, fever. No, not that. That's why when pure Guru Vaishnava is sick, we usually don't allow common people to visit them. Because if they see, and like I told you, no, Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj in the hospital, some so-called fallen soul, so-called devotee going there and speaking. You see, this pipe going on, it is urine pipe, scathedral pipe. This blood going, is fine. Guru Maharaj sick. Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj shedding tears without speaking anybody to anybody. This is their Guru Darshan. Gurudev is sick. Gurudev is passing urine, this is cathedral, there's, you know, this. But I have 100% document, you know. When Guru Padma last time wanted to express Sikh Leela, purposely wanted to, we have seen what is the excellency. From Puri, Guru Padma coming in ambulance, whole road he is doing Kirtan and Harinam. Kirtan means, you know, cannot speak, but he, you know, his Harinam chanting, you know, hand is no Harinam mala, but still hand going on, chanting everything. How possible? How I can feel my Guru Maharaj was material man? How I can see? In that case, when he was there in Bellevue, in that case, authority not allowing everybody to go there to take the some special case, then allow some devotee there. After this, one day in one flat in Kamak Street there in Calcutta, there was actually Swarampuja Santu Goswami Maharaj came to take darshan of Srila Bhakti Bhumathuri Goswami Maharaj. When he was also released from hospital, he said, unnecessary spending, we give all prescription, this you go on maintaining, you can go on maintaining the rules and regulation, I think we can get, doctor speaking, I think you can get result, proper result. Then anyway, as per the instruction of doctor, some devotees taking care of. But one day, and that time no one is allowed to see Guru Padma. You see, you know, oxygen going on, this going on. Only for a very, very small period. Whole life Guru Maharaj was without any disease. Whole life. Only last time, purposely. After that, we saw Srila Paramahansa Santu Goswami Maharaj coming to take darshan of Bhaktivinoda Goswami Maharaj. And he was allowed to enter into the room. And he paying dandavat, pranam, and praying, Maharaj, Maharaj, your Santa, your Santa, your brother Santa coming to you, your Santa coming to you, you cannot give darshan. Then Guru Maharaj opened his eyes, give darshan. Oh my God. He's opening his eyes, giving darshan, after that again close eyes. So many examples. In the case of Santu Goswami Maharaj also, when I was so foolish, I was arranging sannyas to one, you know, useless, out of love. This is my punishment, actually. I should not have given, because if I don't give, then people say Maharaj is, you know, have some jealousy, that's why not. If I am giving, then problem. Both way problem. Even not giving is doing, staying with Maharaj, not giving, that's my jealousy. They can also give some lucrative offer to him. He can break down in bhajan line. So I was bound to give anyway, but I am feeling sorry for that. That time, I was bound to go to Calcutta, Math. There Santa Goswami Maharaj was sick. After touching red cloth, everything, and doing, you know, everything, after jagging, everything I done. But now he like to cut my throat. This is my seva. He is not my seva. I wanted to do service to him. This is my, you know, my return. So I am not sorry, always I am happy, because I cannot expect anything. So then after doing everything, I go approach, because Maharaj was there inside exclusive room. I was allowed to enter. After that, I am, after that selecting name and everything, I am paying prostrate dandavat and asking to Santa Goswami, Maharaj, Maharaj, I arrange the sannyas, as per your approval, I arrange the sannyas for this, you know, so-called, you know, what do you think? What do you think? If please you give me kippa. You please give me kippa. Long time I'm speaking. Then Santa Goswami open his eyes and see me. After that, close eyes. So I have 100% faith that Guru Vaishnav is going to show that kind of, is one kind of acting to make fool of us. So I have 100% faith that Guru Vaishnav is, you know, exclusive. You know, Guru Vaishnav, you know, because whole life they are singing the glories of Supreme Lord. How we can expect that they can get punishment in the form of disease? Not at all. This is not Siddhanta. It's not Siddhanta. Whole life they are singing the glories of Supreme Lord without any profit and loss account. How we can expect that those you know, big Guru Bhaga, they are suffering? Satya Govinda Maharaj. Oh, I was lucky, really, to serve them. I was giving responsibility to take him, you know, to Calcutta Math, to give treatment. I was staying with him. So I was really happy to see the mood, sick condition, you know. He grew skin disease there. I called some doctor. I request Maharaj, his old age. Maharaj sometimes showing that he is mad. Not mad. You know, he is lost in this, you know. He is lost there in this Golokdham. I say, Maharaj, if you cannot open your coping, doctor cannot see properly what disease. Okay. Then he is opening like child, showing him. After that treatment, I take him to Puri there. There I show him. I give the responsibility to their temple in charge there. Now after that, sometime I going to take darshan. Sometimes seeing he is, you know, looking. He is looking something. His sight is, you know, what he want to look. It's not material darshan. He is, you know, looking somewhere. Sick condition, cloth is near. Cloth is not there, only coping there. I go and, you know, arrange the cloth there. So I was very lucky to see. Otherwise, Guru Padma, Prabhupada, you know, so many Guru Bharga. I got this kind of chance, so 100% I have faith. They actually aprakita lila. It's not sickness. Their sickness is not actual sickness. They want to play one kind of drama. They want to put. Like Jagannath, you know, what I can do? I have no hand and leg. So better you can go there and there. Shiv, Shankar, Devi, I have no hand and leg, what I can give? And Jagannath always want to make fool of us. I have no hand and leg, what I can give to you? I have nothing. This way, actually, you know, different kind of, you know, acting, actually. Guru Krishna Shakti, Krishna Presto Nishta Prabhu. Same thing Prabhupada told, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, same thing. When I told now, if you cannot realize the Gurudev is Bhagavan, till then you cannot, until unless you can realize that Gurudev is Bhagavan himself, come in this form. You cannot get the scope to chant perfect Harinam. Same thing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving warning. Guru Krishna Shakti. Who is Guru? Krishna Shakti. Namo Bhakti Vinodaya Sachidananda Namene Guru Shakti Sarupayo Rupanu Gobarayate. You know, we are speaking, no? And Shakti. Guru Krishna Shakti. You know, Guru Krishna Shakti, Krishna Prashta Nitya Prabhu. Krishna Prashta means near and dear one. So dear, that we can think is non-different from Prabhu himself. Mahaprabhu himself. Nitya Prabhu. Nitya Prabhu, eternal existence. If there is no eternal existence of my Guru Patvadma, then surely he is not Nitya, you know, Siddham. Some Bhajan Siddha, if they are Bhajan Siddha, after some time, with their bhajan siddho, they can also get place in their eternal world, eternal place. So anyway, bhajan siddho and nitya siddho, they all get same status there. So if I can feel that my Gurudev have no, Prabhupada speaking, if I cannot feel that my Gurudev eternal existence is there, it is very dangerous for me. Also, it is also true, if my Gurudev have no eternal existence, eternal world, then surely he is not Sadguru. Surely he is not Sadguru. He should have his eternal existence there, in eternal world. No. Satmin, totally Satchit Ananda, you know. Their status is, you know, Satmin, eternally existence should be there. Also, it is written different vichar is there in Hari Bhakti Vilas there. If you are at all going to take shelter of a Madhyam Adhikari, who is not Uttam Adhikari, still you should not throw. Because Prabhupada speaking, according to your luck, you are getting this kind of Guru, but his character is very good, he has no separate desire, nothing. Only the fact is that he is now at present Madhyam Adhikari. But you should not throw him. Because you cannot find any fault. He is trying. Maybe very shortly he can become Uttam Adhikari. Also you can get Kipa. Madhyam Adhikari, if character is okay, no Anna Vilas, nothing, no nothing. Still, you have no right to throw Gurudev. No Gurudev. But, you'll have to wait and see. If you find something fall down there, then you'll have to change Gurudev. Nitya Siddha, you have to, you know, take shelter of a pure Guru. In Narad Bhakti Sutra, there is so many things, you know. There Naradji Maharaj speaking, what do you mean by Bhakti? Naradji Maharaj speaking. Also, I started discussing about Anartha, so I can touch it. Next day I can. So, Bhakti about Bhakti, Naraji Maharaj speaking, Amrita Sarupa Cha, Sha Amrita Sarupa. You know, Yat Prappo Kinchit, Yat Prappo No Banch, Yat Prappo No Kinchit Banchati, No Sachati, No Deshti, No Ramate, No Sahi Bhavati. I can give documents from here and there. After that, from Sandilya Sattva also, you see, Athato Bhakti Jigyasa, Tasmin Tajjani Bheda Bhavat, Tasmin Tajjani, I can explain someday. Now, I like to discuss about Anartha. I can touch it because time cannot permit me to. So, you see, here, I already started discussing Mayamugdha Jiver Anartha Chatushtaya, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing and Bhajan Rahasya. that there is four different kind of anartha, asatrishna, hridaya durballo, different asatrishna, vijat, hridaya durballo, vishamaya, aparad, asarup vibhram. So, asatrishna are different kind of thrusty attitude. Thrusty means desire, not satisfied, material desire, asatrishna. If you cannot cut this anartha, never you can do bhajan properly. So try to understand this anartha in detail, in details. So mayamukta jiva anartha, four different kind of anartha, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, and Bhaktivinoda was writing Amrita Sutra. It is written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Mayamukdhasya jivasya gyeyo anartha chaturvidaha hedurballo. Chaparadho asatrishna tattva vibhramaha. So asatrishna, hridaya durballo, weakness of heart, different kind of desire, asatrishna, after that aparad and sarup vibhram. I started discussing sarup vibhram also tattva. Sarup vibhram means tattva vibhram. Misconception about tattva, sarup, sarupa brahm va tattva brahm. It is also four kind. Misconception about satattva, what you are, ke ami, who am I, where from I came, and where I can go. Satattva, I can explain next day in details. Satattva paratattva. Paratattva means absolute tattva. Also, I have no clear idea about that. Also, cha saddha sadhana tattva yo. What is saddha sadhana? What should be sadhan and sadhan saddho tattva yoho virodhi vishay, and where is sadhan saddho tattva and just opposite virodhi vishay is four different. Virodhi means just opposite. Where in kirtan we do na bhakti anukulo matto kajero sikar bhakti pratikulo bhavo varjanandikar. You know, you can remember. Morning time you are doing kitanna. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu jive daya kari shapar sadasya dhamo shaho avatari atanta durlabha prema karibare dan shikhaya saranagati bhakti rupam dainya atma nivedana gaptitya varan avasya rakhiben Krishna vishyasa palan bhakti unukula matto karjada sikar bhakti patikula matto varjanangikar sarangu saranga saranagati haive jahar Taharo Parthana Sare Bijan Bhajandu Kumar. Who can hear the call? Who can hear? Krishna, whose call Krishna can hear? Who is going to fulfill this kind of Saranagati fulfilled? His application, his prayer can reach up to the lotus feet of Krishna. Not that everybody. Yeah, red cloth, white cloth, okay, I can pray. No. Your prayer cannot go up to that far. You have to pray in front of Vaishnava, Guru. Vaishnava era apidane Krishna dayamoy ehano pramarapati haiben sadai. This is the rules. So, you should remember how exclusively Prabhupada wanted to explain, to cut our ignorance. But still, we are mad because we are not going to follow Prabhupada properly. Prabhupada means Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati. We are not ready to follow Prabhupada in toto. That's why what Prabhupada can do for us, Prabhupada trying his best. So countless, you know, Siddhanta Vichara, everything Prabhupada giving. Kipaya hori kirtana murti dharam dharani varaharak gaurajanam janakadika vasala singhda padam panamami sada prabhupada padam Panamami sada prabhupada padam, panamami sada prabhupada padam, vanchakalpa durvasya kipasindu bhavachya patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyo.